Well, here we have Dorothea attending to Harley. He's having his teeth done.
Oh.
Harley is a very, very old boy now. He's probably about 30. And obviously, it is very, very important to have their teeth checked regularly and maintained, especially the older ones. And Dorothy's been assisted by Jasmine, who's come all the way from Switzerland to give us a hand for a few days because we're so short of volunteers. Trouble now we've got her here, we don't want her to leave, do we, Jasmine?